Meditation has been understood as the most complex phenomena. Well, let me tell you, it is very, very simple. It is not complex at all. Meditation is simply cutting off physically, mentally, emotionally, psychologically, and spiritually. Shutting your eyes, deep breathing, releasing your breath, thus releasing your tensions, your physical tensions, your psychological tensions, your emotional tensions, and trust me, spiritually, if you are down and out, it will uplift you. You don't need lots of time to do meditation, just 5 minutes, whatever you're doing. Cut off, switch off your screens, cut off your work, just stop wherever you are. Maybe in a train, in a bus, in your motor car, in a garden, in a park. Just sit in your bed, in your easy chair. Just cut off, shut your eyes in and breathe out very slowly. Which means it's a great solution to all your problems, your physical problems, your emotional problems, your psychological problems, your spiritual problems. Meditation literally uplifts you, transforms you, transcends you. It brings your harmony in place. It corrects your biocycles. It puts your breathing back in place. It de-stresses you completely. It gives you great vision, great clarity. It makes you intuitive. It gives you clear thought process. It gives you a good attitude. It builds up your self-esteem. It builds up your self-confidence. And trust me, it is great medicine for just anything and everything. Meditation is a great boon to mankind, and you Twitter friends, I request you to meditate for anything and everything, on anything and everything. You could be sitting by the ocean, gaping into the sky, breathing, you know, deeply, or smelling plants and or smelling incenses of fruits, vegetables, smelling the earth, looking up into the sky, connecting yourself with the planets, with the stars, taking their energy, taking the energy of the ocean, just letting the breeze of the wind soothe you. Just meditate on your love, meditate on eating, meditate on work. You can meditate on just about anything. And if not, just meditate in silence, in quietude. You can meditate on a deity, on a god, on a saint. You can say a prayer. You can meditate on your lover. You can meditate on your children. You can just keep meditating, and that will give you solutions to many problems.